Thank you, Trudy. I'll close this door, okay? Okay. So we helped Trudy here. And I guess we can go back to our little base and build some stuff, but I'm obviously not going to take you to see that because that'll be boring. Alright, so I've been exploring a little bit and we've found ourselves a little, place looks wrecked over here. Gilbert Brothers Disposal. This place isn't looking very... Alright. We found this. Oh, there's some mole rats here as well. Head down. Right, now let's see what we can find. Alright, there's a dead guy there. Let's deal with these mole rats first, though. Anymore? You alright, dog meat? I found another fusion core from a power armor, so I decided to bring it with us. Is this gonna give us much more defense than anything we could actually have at this point in time? Right, there we go. I think we killed them all. And from the looks of it, it looks like these guys were actually children of Atom. And I don't like the children of Atom. They're weirdos that worship nuclear radiation, which is why they've probably got this massive barrel thing here that climbs all the way up to about... How much radiation? Can you stand about here? About 4 or 5. Yeah. We're gonna need to hack this open. There we go. So the first three on this page aren't it. You could try and decipher what one it was by looking at the side and seeing how many you got right and how many you got wrong kind of thing, but I can't bother doing that. I'm lazy. I'm gonna just do this. Get it started eventually. Alright, so center isn't it. So it could be this one, no. Stayed likeness is one. ED, so it can't be anything with ED at the end. Sweet. Prayer, we got it. Discovery, Savage's Glory onto Atom. First we're gonna disengage the lock. Alright, let's look at the Discovery. Pilgrimage is at an end. The holy resting place of the brothers, Gilbert, shall be our mission, where we shall build a shrine to Atom. Truly we are blessed. The shrine to Atom is that big barrel full of radiation over there. That's what they're talking about with the shrine of Atom. Savages. A group of Philistines approached bearing promises of glad tidings and touting their wares. So they basically, they don't like people who don't believe in Atom. The shrine or the shrine, and that's them talking about making the shrine. These guys are utter nut jobs. They like irradiating themselves and turning themselves into ghouls and stuff like that. They're very weird. I don't know why that would become a church, but it is now, so get used to it, because this is what they do. They're actual weirdos. Right, let's leave them. We got a nuka grenade. These things are nuts, nuka grenades are. Got another nuka grenade. And a dead guy inside this. Ooh, that's looking nice. Ooh. Ooh, yay. Ooh, you like that? Oh god, his face looks squished. Okay, let's get out of here. fire support, what's that? Something on the radio?
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge.
This sounds like the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm gonna go investigate. We've been diverged from Diamond City to go investigate this. Alright, so let's turn this radio signal off because we're here. Because I can hear gunshots, so that obviously means we're definitely in the area. Military grade duct tape, I'll take that. That sounds rather, rather urgent that I get over to these guys. Feral ghouls everywhere in this is Lexington, I think. Yeah. Whatever it is, there's feral ghouls everywhere in here. I got you, Paladin. Hi, guys. Yeah, we got him. Let's kill guys. Oh god, there's more. Fuck back. Oh god, reload. There we go. Any more? God, come on. Any more? Right, let's pick up all the stuff for these ghouls and then we'll talk to Paladin Dance over there. Reloading. Quite a few ghouls in here. These ghouls have quite a few things on them. And they had quite a bit of ammunition in here as well. Let's equip our new upgraded three crank laser musket. So now crank up three times. Oh, this guy died. Anyone else heading around about here now? Or we can talk to Paladin.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone
yeah,
else.
Just trying to survive.
Charged in and engaged those ferals. I find that a bit difficult to believe.
Oh, do you?
From a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
Yeah, you're I'm from Vault 111. Yeah.
Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you?
I don't know
really?
Who they are.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet systems.
Well, you're a bit blurry there, eh, pal?
Technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Oh yeah, I'll lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand.
Let's get moving.
I love the Brotherhood. Ad Victorium. Right, let's go in here and let's... Can I steal your medical supplies? Hey, thank you for letting me steal your medical supplies.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
Alright, civilian. It's time to prove your
worth.
Head into the police
station. Bounce. Actually, I'm gonna need to get out of this and replace the power core.
Let's move out.
It's running out.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
No, let me... No, I didn't want to... No, son of a bitch, no. Stop it. Get out. Thank you. Transfer. Take this. And put the other one where I put 100% in. There we go. And then we can sell the 7% fusion core and then that'll give us, you know, points and stuff. That'll give us caps for it. Alright, so we're in here with Paladin Dance, Scribe Halen, and Knight Reese, I think his name is. I don't know, you're a cunt. Can I steal your air? Thank you. He doesn't deserve none of that healing. So yeah, so we're with these guys. We're gonna grab some of their ammunition that they're giving us. I'm not gonna complain. Pipe pistol though, that's a bit meh. I'm gonna leave it here for this one. I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna jump about being power armor buddies with Paladin Dance over here. Ain't that right, Paladin? Why are you pushing me? Why you do that to me, Oh god, I don't want to know what the inside of your power armor looks like, Paladin. Get out of here.